think if you look at all the trends in the economy, technology, and society, they support a more relevant role for community colleges at every stage. That education is likely to be shorter and more regularly occurring. That's community colleges. It's obviously, I'm a product of the universities, the support of the universities, but in terms of where education is going in duration and the training, it's community colleges. And so I think we've got to be in that mindset of adjusting to all those trends that really support an argument for continued and increased, to your question, investment in community colleges for all of North Carolina. All of North Carolina. 58 strong, 100 counties. I know where Southwestern is. I know Silver.